I wanted to ask my seniors, where did they actually find these animals?
Okay.
Because I found that very attractive. Because the only time I had seen these was on TV.
Right.
मुझे पता नहीं था कि ये मतलब मुझे खुद से देखना है मेरी आँखों से तो मैं कहाँ देखूँ?
कहाँ देखूँ?
हाँ. So I asked them कि ये क्या है कैसा मतलब.
That's rare because I have seen so many pictures. It's all, you know, हर एक का अपना individual होता है that. What kind of message, divine message you get, right? I have seen a lot of pictures, right? I was like, yeah, wow, fascinating, what an animal. I never had this thing in my mind that मुझे अगर असली में देखना है तो मैं कहाँ पे जाऊँगा? So yeah, interesting. Please go.
So they told me के मतलब इंडिया के काफी सारे नेशनल पार्क्स हैं. They told me about Ranthambore.
Okay.
They told me about this bird. मुझे भी आपके जैसे पता नहीं था कि short-toed snake eagle.
Right.
मेरे लिए बस एक ही word था eagle.
Eagle. हाँ.
सब जो भी पक्षी आसमान में होते हैं सब eagle होते हैं. ऐसा specific नाम होते हैं वो तो पता नहीं था.
Right.
So उससे interest generate हुआ. मैंने फिर खुद और जानकारी ली उनके पास से और ज़्यादा मतलब बातें पूछी.
हाँ.
कि फिर और कौन से national parks हैं, कहाँ कहाँ पर है, कौन से जानवर दिखते हैं वहाँ पे, बर्ड्स के बारे में पूछने लगा कि इतनी भी वैरायटी होती है क्या. एंड देन आई मायसेल्फ हैड पार्टिसिपेटेड इन दिस कंपटीशन एंड व्हाट्स इंटरेस्टिंग इज दैट मेरा जो कैमरा है, मेरे पास फोटोज लेने की बहुत आदत थी मुझको.
okay.
मेरे नए घर के मतलब मैं जहाँ पे रहता हूँ अभी तो बैकयार्ड में एक छोटा सा फॉरेस्ट है.
okay.
और हमें मतलब बर्ड्स ऐसे ही दिख जाते थे मुझको.
okay.
मतलब इतने सारे ट्रीज है तो मैं आई यूज्ड टू स्पेंड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम इन माय गैलरी घर. And I used to have my camera with me. So मैं जस्ट रैंडमली कोई बर्ड दिख गया तो मैं वो फोटो क्लिक कर देता था. और मेरे घर पे कैट्स थे तभी तो मैं वो कैट्स के भी फोटोज क्लिक कर देता था.
okay.
तो मैंने ये घरेलू बिल्ली और एक पक्षी का फोटो फोटो कॉम्पिटिशन में डाला था. Then they had also asked me कि ये बर्ड तूने कहाँ पे देखा. सो आई टोल्ड देम कि मेरे बैकयार्ड में देखा. सो दिस वॉज अ बर्ड, बहुत स्पैरो के साइज का बर्ड था ये. And I thought till that time that it was a house sparrow. हम लोग जो चिड़िया बोलते हैं,
चिड़िया बोलते हैं.
These guys told me that it is not a sparrow.
It is a migratory bird.
Yeah, it is a migratory bird which you get to see during the winters.
Okay.
Migrates from
Eurasia. And it was called
A greenish warbler.
A greenish warbler.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I was surprised. I did not know what it was, but that spiked my interest again. कि ये बर्ड मैंने देखा मुझे पता नहीं था. But now I know what it is.
Right.
And now I wanted to know more about it.
हाँ.
And that's how it all started actually. So मैं गया कॉर्बेट पे. मेरा aim था मतलब birds देखना है बहुत सारे.
Right.
सर आप पता चला है कि इतनी variety होती है birds में, इतने सारे birds देखते हैं इंडिया में भी. And it started off really well. मेरा पहला ride हमारा गुजरानी में था.
Okay.
एक prime zone है कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क में. और start किया बहुत birds से, birding से ही start किया. बहुत सारे birds दिखे. पहली बार मैंने ये पाइड किंगफिशर एक होता है.
okay. व्हाइट और ब्लैक कलर का होता है. yeah, I've seen that.
स्टॉर्क बिल्ड किंगफिशर होता है. स्टॉर्क एक अलग ही बर्ड है.
right.
किंगफिशर अलग बर्ड है.
right.
पर इस किंगफिशर की जो बिल होती है वो एक स्टॉर्क के जैसी होती
okay.
है. इसके लिए इसका नाम स्टॉर्क बिल्ड किंगफिशर.
right.
ऐसा है. तो
वो व्हाट आई रियली लाइक अबाउट किंगफिशर इज मैंने सिर्फ उसी ट्रिप में देखा था. उसी एरिया में काफी मिलते हैं. व्हाट वाज द फर्स्ट वन?
पाइड.
या सो I like the way it hovers over
exactly,
the water. It is amazing. It is very fascinating to you know. जब वो हवा, ऐसा लगता है कि पूरी body still है. It's just the wings.
Yeah, that's what it
blurry.
Does
and
it
the
is
way
very interesting dive. To observe that
yes,
behavior.
Yes,
just hovering in one place. When it notices कि ठीक है, it's got its prey in its sight.
Right.
It just dives.
Right.
Goes in the water, catches the prey and comes out.
Yeah, the way it comes out. Yeah, yes, yes. I've seen that. I've seen that. I couldn't catch it. On a camera, yeah. But it was amazing. The sight was amazing.
Absolutely.
But have some Oreos, bro.
Yeah, yes, sir.
And there's some homemade peanut butter as well, if you want.
Wow.
So, bird. Anything fascinating that you've learned about any bird? Because I really want to talk about pigeons after you finish. I have something to share about pigeons. I have to let it out. I mean, yeah. But in your experience.
See, what's fascinating for me is that in like just in India, or if you talk about the Indian subcontinent, there are around about 1300 different species of birds.
1300, okay.
That you can see.
Hmm.
And this number.
Not the ones that migrate from outside, like
our no, this indigenous, up in India. Counting the migratory species as
okay,
well.
Okay, okay.
But some of the birds that you get to see in this region, irrespective of the season.
So when you say this migrate, region, as in Western Ghats, Maharashtra, or just
India?
India,
in
okay.
general. Yeah.
Okay.
But yes, as you say, so there are resident birds they are migratory birds. Hmm. There are endemic birds.
Okay.
So endemic is the word where that I can use
okay.
to tell you that this bird can only be seen in this region
right.
and nowhere else all over the world. So yes, so aise categories hote hai. But again, collectively, itne 1300 se zyada hai.
Right.
And that this number fascinates me because I want to have a look at all of them, observe where they are, what they do.
Huh.
And get to know more about them.
Okay.
And this is what leads me to travel as well. It tells me to travel because koi ek bird hai jo main mere ghar ke paas nahi dekh
sakta.
I have to travel to yeah. go to the place to see where it actually stays.
Right.
Desert National Park ek jagah hai. Viran Banjar jagah.
Okay.
Desert hai pura.
Right.
But वहाँ पर भी इतने सारे birds दिखते हैं, अलग-अलग type के, ये किसी को पता है, पता नहीं है. Little Run of Kutch. Yeah, it is just plain.
Yeah, it's barren. It's barren. Dead. Yeah.
But this place has life, so much life.
I don't know.
Be surprised to see.
And what kind of life are we talking about? So like animals, birds.
Animals, birds, both. So Run of Kutch is mainly known for the wildlife sanctuary.
Yeah.
Wildlife is the animal endemic to that region.
Right.
The only other wildlife that is found in India. Is in the upper regions.
What's the word that you're using? Wild what?
The wild ass.
Wild?
Wild ass.
Wild ass.
Yeah.
Wild ass. मतलब गधा.
हाँ.
खोता जिसको बोलते हैं. So wild खोता. Oh, nice.
So it is found in the Little Run of Kutch.
And how? Let's just Google wild ass.
Yeah.
Yeah. So how is it different from a regular?
How do I say that?
It's endemic, the word you use.
Yes,
endemic
yes.
to, that's how you use the word. So endemic to Run of Kutch,
yes.
that animal. Okay. I don't know whether I used it correctly, but yeah, I got the
endemic
idea.
Endemic to
okay.
Run of Kutch. Only found in that region and not
wild ass. Google will surely give something else. Indian wild ass. Oh, yeah. Yeah. The legs are more like a zebra. It has stripes. Okay, found in Run of Kutch only.
Hmm.
Okay, and yeah, birds. So we were talking birds, yeah.
So again, alag-alag jagah hai jahan par alag-alag type ke birds dikhte hain. I'm also maintaining a list of the birds that I've seen.
Okay.
Some of them that I've photographed.
Right.
So
I've seen your account, bro. Instagram account. Yeah, yeah. It's fascinating. Bro. It looks like. ऐसे विश्वास नहीं है तो आपने किसी दोस्त ने किया तो लगता नहीं कॉपी पे कहीं से Google but it's amazing, good stuff.
So yes, right now I can proudly say that out of the 1300 plus bird species that are there,
right,
I have seen 500 plus.
That is amazing.
That makes me happy. That makes me want to continue to travel.
Okay.
To visit places.
Right.
And so it's not just birds that you get to see. You get to see new places. You get to meet new people.
Right.
You get to know new cultures.
No, I'm. It's a guess that every guy, every person must have seen. At least, let's not talk about people who have always lived in places like, these concrete jungles, like, you know, metropolitan mm-hmm. cities. So they haven't. But people who are coming from, hills or northeast or even the ghats, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm sure even they have seen at least 100, 200, maybe they
easily.
Have seen. No one keeps that in mind, right?
Exactly.
So I'm sure I have seen a lot in J&K, in Himachal.
Absolutely.
Yeah, but you said 500. You know those 500,
yes.
right? Wow, okay, please, go ahead.
So, yes, as you said, that's what motivates me to keep traveling.
Okay.
And that is how, the Corbett experience.
Right.
That sparked the entire process for me.
For birds.
The need to know more, to gain knowledge,
okay.
to start traveling.
Huh.